For 13 years, Timothy Treadwell lived among the grizzly bears in the Alaskan wilderness. During that time, he shot over 100 hours of videotape. Until 2003, when he was killed by one of the bears he had sworn to protect.
Well, I'm here with one of my favorite bears. It's Mr. Chocolate. Hey, Mr. Chocolate. He's been with me for over a decade, and he's been my good friend. Oh, he's a big bear. He's a big bear. A very big bear. Wow.
When you spend a lot of time with bears day after day, there's a calling that makes you want to come in and spend more time in the world.
Expedition 2001, I came here and protected the animals as best I could. In fact, I'm the only protection for these animals out here. Animals rule. Timothy conquered.
He tended to want to become a bear.
Most times I'm a kind warrior out here. Occasionally I am challenged, and in that case, the kind warrior must become a samurai.
I think he had lost sight of what was really going on. Or he got what he was asking for, he got what he deserved.
Come here and try to do what I do, you will die. You will die here. We need more rain! Melissa is eating her babies!
Timothy, I'm getting a bad feeling about you.
I can smell death all over my fingers. I will die for these animals. I will die for these animals. I will die for these animals.
Now the longhorns are gone, and the drovers are gone, the Comanches are gone.
This is my life. This is what I do. I love it.
Geronimo's gone.
And he says, if I don't come back, it's what I want.
And the lion is gone, and the red wolf is gone. Ooh, yep. Ooh, yep. Ooh.
And that's my story here. For me, Timothy Treadwell. The kind warrior.